have to finish this particular project I'm working on, which is drawing 5 NBA stars in 5 different styles. Now, I had a bit of trouble figuring out which styles I wanted to implement, and on top of that, which players I wanted to draw, but I kept pushing through, putting the pen or the marker to the paper. Also made sure to add in a lot of tiny small details that can bring a lot to the overall piece. But after adding in some final touches, this is what they look like, and now you know why.